great memory.
Moses made none of those speeches, and that's what made him a unique leader. What did he talk about? Read Parashat Bo, read chapters 12 and 13 of the book of Exodus, and you will see three times he turned to the same thing. Never forget to tell the story and hand it on to future generations. Because only if we remember who we are and why, will we understand why we have to be in the State of Israel and why our connection with the State of Israel goes back longer than the connection of any other nation in the West with its land.
Probably been
one of the best experiences of my life so far. I've made so many good friends and it's just so easy to just enjoy yourself.
Got to experience Israel, strengthen our Jewish identity and become more of a Jew.
But the Madrachim have been great to us and all the experiences that we've had so far have been really helpful, and some of them are like life-changing. For instance, going to the soup kitchens, Yad Vashem, going to the Emunah Center every Tuesday. It's been really, really good fun and really good, and you also get a lot out of it, which I really, really like. I think I've got a stronger connection with Israel and a greater Jewish identity. I've strengthened my Jewish identity.
I've learned a lot about myself and about Israel, about people around me and things like that. It's really been quite incredible. And the Ruach on Shabbat is amazing. Like, everyone's joining in, everyone's singing together, and it's really nice experience, like a really nice atmosphere around everyone.
But when we came to Jerusalem, it was actually, that touched me as well, because it's like, you think, when you hear all the stories about how Israel became a state and how just 60 years ago there was nothing here, and that we've come here for 3 months and been able to do whatever we want to do, it's just amazing.
There have been so many highlights in the whole trip, but what stands out most in my mind was the first time we visited Jerusalem. It was truly a fantastic week. We did so much, and I think one of the best parts was when we went cave crawling. It was just outside of Jerusalem, and these really small tunnels was very exciting. Visiting the Kotel for the first time for me was really, really amazing as well, because it's just a once-in-a-lifetime experience. I mean, you don't get to do this very often, and at this age, it's life-changing, and it really changes your views and opinions on so many things. Like, before I went, people were like, Israel, it's a broken country, war-torn, and then you come here and it's nothing like that at all. It's such an amazing country. It's thriving. It's brilliant. So, yeah.
Yeah, my Madrachim are great. They're so fun. They care about us quite a lot. So they try and make our trip as fun as it can be.
The highlight was Jerusalem. It was just incredible going around the old city, seeing the Kotel, just like seeing the sights, just going where like we have the privilege to go, which other people like great grandfathers didn't have the chance to go to. Meeting the chief rabbi was absolutely amazing. It's just been such an incredible experience, hearing from him, just being in his presence.
And because of this experience, we're all so close, and we've made amazing friendships.
One of the highlights for me was the Hermon, because it was really fun playing in the snow, and we got to see a different landscape of Israel that we haven't seen yet. Like, being in Israel has given us a more stronger connection, not only to Israel, but our Jewish identity, and I think like the whole group feels it much stronger. When we go back to Israel, back to England, we won't forget anything, we'll keep carrying on what we've learned here.
I just say I recommend this trip to anyone who wants to go on, because my brother, he was on Lovey 6, and he was like to me, yeah, good, go on it, it's really good. So I've been on it and it's a great trip. We've got a lot coming up, the Big T was really good, so I recommend this for anyone who wants to go.
It's just such an amazing experience.
And it's been really, really, really good. It's been amazing.
It's been amazing, this whole experience.
Yeah, it was really incredible. Everything that we've done is amazing.
Yeah, it's been amazing.
Everything about this trip is just like, I can't explain it, but it's the most amazing thing I've done in my life.